Chestnut Checkers TV, man, your boy OGBC, your boy 6ix9ine and Shotti, and another one of their Treyway members, Creepy, they all got hit last night by the feds, man. They're trying to hit them with the Rico law. You know what I'm saying? That's probably why 6ix9ine was put that maneuver the other day, talking about he fired everybody. They felt the heat coming on. You know what I'm saying? He felt the heat coming on. You know, he tried to disassociate himself with the gang, because what the Rico law does, the Rico law say that you are in a continual criminal organization that's making money. So if you in a gang and y'all all together and y'all repping this gang and y'all got a money scheme going on within y'all, you know what I'm saying? That could be considered under the Rico law. It's kind of like the mafia and all that kind of shit. You know what I'm saying? Continual criminal organization. That shit there, man, is a serious-ass charge, man. I done been in the feds before, you know what I'm saying? And I done ran into a bunch of Texas Syndicate motherfuckers, and that was under the Rico law. Every last one of them had a life sentence, you know what I'm saying? That's what that shit carry, you know what I'm saying? That shit carry a life sentence. Now, for a motherfucker that ain't really been in trouble a lot before, it might not carry a life sentence, but it's going to carry a goddamn basketball number. You believe that shit right there. But, man, I sure hate to see that for them, man. I hope some kind of way they can wiggle out of this shit. But, you know, whenever the feds come, 9 times out of 10, they got your ass booked, buddy. You know what I'm saying? So, let that be a lesson, man. Everybody run around screaming a gang and this, that, and the other. If y'all start getting real money together, big time money together, the feds gonna come look at you, man. They gonna try to put you under the Rico law. So try to keep everything that you do under closed doors, man. Quit broadcasting every goddamn thing like y'all do out here, man. You know what I'm saying? Some things don't need to be said. Some things go without being said, man. OGBC, man. Chestnut Checkers TV.